you don't really feel the pain of racing while you're racing. But as soon as you cross that line, your legs really start aching of the lactic acid build up in that. And I'm thinking, your sort of lungs are burning a bit, you're gasping for breath, and you're thinking, God, this really hurts. This hurts. This is only going to last for 10 or 15 minutes, and then it's going to pass. But I'm going to be 5 times Olympic gold medalist for the rest of my life. And that sort of brings a slight smile to your face. At that moment, Matt Pinson started moving about in the boat and sort of got to his feet, turned round and climbed over Tim Foster's head. And I think, what the hell's he doing? He and then got to me and gave me a hug, congratulating me on my fifth, and we rode with each other for 11 years to that point. And then on to the medal rostrum, which I knew that was going to be the last time that I was ever in that position, and was savouring that moment. The crowds were amazing, and when the national anthem was played, not as emotional as it was in '84, but a lot of excitement. I thought, yeah, a job well done, a career well done.